Hello, this is Sammy Speed for the Cartoons Mag YouTube channel. We are doing a little cartooning, and what we're going to talk about is the back issues. That's right. This is the back issue segment of the channel, and we're going to be talking about issue number 10. That's not 5. That's 10. Two fives make 10. It's a nice even number to get started on. So let's talk about rocket cars, 50s and 60s cars, big fins, new guys and old guys, new artists and new characters. And let's get started right now. So, this is Sammy Speed, and now we're going to talk about the back issues. Back issues is basically, this is our little excerpt for the guys that haven't got to look at these nice, awesome issues like I have, where you can go and read about them. You're missing so much by not getting the back issues. Yeah, it's great that you have a subscription, and we appreciate you for that. But those back issues, man, I tell you what, you're missing out by not having those. For instance, this is issue 10. This is where we talk about rocket cars and classic concepts. Every issue has a theme. And this one's talking about the 50s and the 60s style cars. You know, this is when big fins were in style. You know, and they go a little elaborate and, you know, jokingly and everything about the 57 Chevy and the 59 Caddy and the Harley Earl time, which I think is awesome that they put Harley Earl in here because of the Y job. The Y job is one of the awesome cars of the time because everybody looks at it and goes, oh, it's a Skylark. Oh, it's this. Oh, it's that. No, it's not. It's not any of those. You know why? Because it was a concept car, and that's what they talk about in this issue here is the concepts. You know, Greg Pannietz is one of our artists. Greg is a friggin', you know, he's Michelangelo in the cartoon world. You know, basically he started with the company and was there back in 91 when the magazine closed down. And we are just so lucky to have him because he's the guy that's made the cover. He made the poster. And he's also added new characters. Like we've got the first episode of Hot Rod Harry, HRH. Hot Rod Harry's got his own friggin' Facebook channel. No joke. He's got his own Facebook thing. And he's got music that goes to his to the storyline. It's really awesome. And each episode goes in with each other episode. Basically, they connect together just like any other TV show that you'd watch, except for it's part of the artistry, and so the cartoon. And it's really awesome what Greg has done with that. I really, really enjoy Hot Rod Harry. We've got some guest artists on issue 10. Yes, Van Dieter. Van Dieter is I don't know if you know who he is, but you know, if I'm blasting his name a little wrong, I apologize, but this guy is awesome. You know why he's awesome? Because he is an amazing artist. That's right. I don't know if you know who he is, but he basically is on the TV show Vegas Hot Rods. And for the guy, if you don't know who Vegas Hot Rods is, who Welder Up is, Motor Trend Channel on TV, then you're in a friggin' cave somewhere because these guys are amazing. Welder Up and the Vegas Hot Rods guys, they make some amazing stuff like the D-Rod. Just recently, a school bus that is amazing for their new tour bus, I guess they call it. But Von Dieter did some guest artistry in this episode or this issue of the magazine, and it's amazing. And I'm so happy that we got him for that. Also, we have our basics, like our Trosslers, how to do, you know, basically draw segment. And one of my favorite cars of the past. You gotta look it up if you don't know what it is. It's the Voodoo Sahara. That's right. He does this little tribute to the Voodoo Sahara build, and he does it through the how-to section of the magazine. The other thing is, we got a new artist on hand. That's right, Weird Joe. Weird Joe is the man. You know, he might be a newbie, but man, is he good at what he does. And it's his first appearance of his characters, Barrel of Monkeys. Barrel of Monkeys, you got to check it out. Again, shot right out of a can. These guys are great, man. Between the new and the old, you are going to enjoy this magazine. These guys just really, really know what they're doing. And issue 10 shows it 100%. And one of the things about it is that if you're really lucky, and we don't have control of it, there's 1,000 copies of the magazine. It's a limited edition. 1,000 copies has a variant cover on it, basically, that shows Elvis leaving the planet. That's right, Elvis leaves the planet. If you see the front cover here, you'll basically see Elvis leaving the planet on it. And what's really cool about that is that it's a limited edition. It's gonna be worth money, guys. Okay, because remember, these guys are artists. Then after you have this magazine, there are no more. When they go away, there isn't any more. We're not making extra copies. When they run out, they run out, and you do not get one. So please check out getting some of these back issues. This is a major, major thing. And something I want to bring to your attention right now. Yeah, I didn't even notice this until I started going over the magazine before I did the video. And if you look right here, it says this is a one-year subscriptions includes $39.99 annually. Well, I got to tell you something. You know, Mark must be off the meds or something, man, because of one reason. We're talking $29.99. That's right. On both sides of this card, I'm not friggin' lying. $29.99 right there in the corner, man. Right there in the corner. It states that you can get a year subscription for $29.99. That's $10 off. Not only do you get that, but you also have a promo code at the bottom, okay? Promo card, Cartoons10. Can't see it very well on the camera here, but Cartoons10 right here. See if it comes up real close when I zoom it in. Let's see. Come on, zoom in. Let's get a little image thing going on here. But basically it won't focus in. But Cartoons10 is the promo code, okay? Basically, that gives you a 10% off any swag and merch that we have on site. That means that you can not only get that $10 off on your yearly subscription, but you can also get swag and merch for 10% off. I know it doesn't sound like a lot, but we do not mark up things. Mark is an honest guy. This guy really, really loves the magazine. He's just trying to keep it alive, just like you. And I'm trying to do the same thing for him. And so support me. Support Cartoons. And go out to cartoonsmag.com and check this out, because I'm serious. You won't be wrong. You will not dislike what you get. These shirts, these aren't cheap shirts, okay? If you go buy one of these guys... The material on these are amazing. I've already washed this 2 or 3 times. The color isn't bleeding. It's not shrinking. It's an amazing shirt. Okay, look at the etching. They got custom, and we also have custom shirts. There's some limited edition ones out there that have 3D graphics on them as well. I mean, and then we have the old school Cartoons logo, the new one. Stickers of all different shapes and sizes, from new and the old school and new. This depends on what you want. We have it all. And I hate to sound like I'm advertising, but you know, that's basically what I'm doing here, is just throwing a little bone out to our guys, you know, Mark and the guys, because they work so hard at this. And I just wanted to say thank you for watching this. This is issue 10. This is what we call the backlogs. This is our basically explaining what you're going to get if you get the one of the back issues. And issue 10 is amazing. Rocket Cars and Classic Concepts. Please check it out. And remember, $29.95 gets a year subscription. But I believe, if I'm not mistaken, $10 or $15 will get you a digital subscription where you can just get it offline and print it yourself or just read it on your phone or wherever you may lie. Now, the $29.95 covers not only the subscription you get in the mail, but also gives you the digital copy as well. So you get both for that, the digital and that. But if you just want something and you can't afford that paperback or you don't want to kill that tree, I get it. Go for just the digital subscription. It's not, you're not going to be unhappy either way. It's an amazing idea. It's an amazing gift if you haven't got something for somebody. I know that Christmas is tomorrow. Well, we recorded this the day before Christmas, but I'm just letting you know. You know, even if they don't get it tomorrow, they know that the next one's coming in at any given time. So, please let us know what you think of my new videos. Tell me, get subscribed, please ring that bell. Then you'll know when the next video comes out. These are just the backlogs, but we're going to have other different things on the site. I'm going to go out and do what we call Dreams of Reality, where we actually go out and look at older cars and we talk to the guys that are building them. I'm going to go out to what we call, or there's going to be other segments where we go out to mechanic shops that restore cars, and they're going to actually, you know, show us around their shops and what they do and how they do it. You're really going to like Cartoons, you know, the Cartoons Mag YouTube channel when this is all said and done. And we don't have a Patreon opened up or anything like that. So the best thing for you right now is just please go ahead and ring that bell and subscribe and, you know, give me some input. If you don't like it, tell me why. Tell me what I need to change. And if you do like it, tell me that too, because I really like to know what you guys think right now. Other than that, you know, my friends out there, you know, always say you have to have your closing deal. And my closing deal is what a cop told me one time. Keep all four tires on the ground and you're guaranteed to stay alive. Other than that, drive fast, have fun, and enjoy yourself. Till next time, peace!